Okay, you're gonna have to jack him up now. Be careful with that jack. Come up with it. Keep your hands off top of it too. Go ahead. See if you can move them now. That means you got them jacked up in the wrong spot, probably. Watch yourself. Move your hand. Move it out the way. Go ahead. Roll them out. Put them up under there. Hurry up. Keep your hand away from up under there. Slide it with your feet. There you go. Go ahead and let your car down.
On the top.
All right, you're good. Come on, put that bolt back in there on the top one. Pull it back a little bit. There you go. Make sure you get him in there. Now, do that bottom one. Go ahead and pull him off of there. Set him off to the side. Yeah. On the ground right there, it's fine. Set him down. Turn it. Use the other one, not that one. Let's see that lip on there. I think that's for the back one, CJ. Yeah, that's for the front one. Make sure you get that in that contact too, so it go all the way flush up against that. You know, you're gonna have to pull that out straight. It ain't gonna come out on no angle. Okay, set that other one in. You see that lip? That's the way you, yeah. Turn it around. There you go. The way they go, though. I'm just saying that back lip go on that back part on the outside. There you go.
Where you going? You couldn't wait for somebody to open the door. It's hot out there, ain't it?
Okay, so what we gotta do now?
Put this back on that and then.
You gotta press that caliper in though. Get that old brake pad.
This one?
Yeah. What you finna do now?
Let's take the
bleeder valve. Just make sure it fit and then we'll pump it. That it?
Yeah, that's good.
Alright.
My name is Christopher Moore. I'm 12 years old, and I just changed some brakes.
On what kind of car?
Chevy Malibu.
2007.